Are you wondering what is a UV air purifier? Do you want to know what a UVC light can do? If you really want to know how a UV light works on an air purifier, then this video is for you. So keep watching. UVC and ultraviolet light. These are all different terms that relate to the same thing. Here's what I mean. UV is short for ultraviolet light, and UVC refers to the subband of ultraviolet radiation that's used for sterilization. So, what does the UV light do on an air purifier? Well, a UVC light is designed for one purpose: to kill airborne bacteria and viruses. As air passes through the air purifier, the UVC light shines on the microorganisms and pathogens, and this destroys their DNA structure. After the air is sterilized, those germs are harmless to your health. Now, what's great about UVC lights and air purifiers is that they pick up where all other air purification technologies fail. Nothing can destroy bacteria and viruses like an ultraviolet light can. So, if you want cleaner air with fewer germs that can make you sick, then you'll want an air purifier that includes an ultraviolet light. Well, I hope this video helped. If you want to learn more about anything we covered here or how to find the best air purifier for your needs, click on the links in the description below to view our free informational guides. Also, leave a comment if you have any questions and hit the thumbs up button if you found this video useful. Thanks for watching!